You walk in the street, you hear a car behind you, you hear a child crying in front of you, there's traffic lights and traffic's passing on. Everything has a natural space and a natural location. And all of that you somehow unconscious notice, audio in all three dimensions called 3D audio.
The whole system is a 48 loudspeaker system with 44 loudspeakers and four big subwoofers around the audience and also above the audience that we can create a whole soundscape. Immersive sound coming from everywhere. Recreating an acoustic space from somewhere else here is only one interesting point to this, which can be used for music production, also for film music and so on. But the very big thing about this is also that the composers are able to utilize all of these possibilities to create new unreal spaces and compose music where the music flies around, come from all directions. So one thing is that we can use it to recreate a soundscape, but it's a fantastic creative tool and a space to make new and impossible spaces. But basically the design of the system here is, this is a pretty unique space in Denmark we have here now, the sense that this is a permanent installation in a quite nice sized chamber music hall. So we can put an audience in here. So for the opening concert tonight is of course also a demonstration of the system, but the biggest part of the concert is new music. We have a premiere of a totally new piece which is actually written for acoustic ensemble, but a part of the music is written so the ensemble is supposed to move around the audience while they're playing.
How you move in space suddenly become important. Everything can work together simultaneously, and I now see an area where everything can meet. Composing with space is so rich, and I think there's a lot of students who can find themselves in this format. Musicians, composers, tonemeister, and really love to see collaborations. I hope we will find a new meeting point here.